is. He's fighting a difficult fight. He's fighting a guy that's an ex-world champion. He's fighting a guy that has a lot of amateur experience. But I think the fact that it's a 12-round fight is to our advantage. I think after the fifth or sixth round is when Shafakov is going to start to take over the fight and be too active and too strong for Bartholomew. Bartholomew is still a 130-pounder. And Shafakov is a solid 135. So I believe that in the second part of the fight is where Shafakov is going to shine and win a decision, or maybe even stop Bartholomew late in the fight because of his aggressiveness and his strength. Murat Gassiev is fighting for the number one spot in the IBF. Murat's fighting a guy that's 15-0, who's a decent boxer, not a big puncher, but a very good boxer with a lot of amateur experience. But Murat's developing into a threat to be reckoned with. He is probably, in my opinion, the best cruiserweight in the world right now, even with the champions. So I look forward to him having a very destructive night on Friday night. I think that he will show the world that he belongs with the elite in that cruiserweight division.